are doing a Oreo challenge.
The first flavor is in front of you. Go ahead and find it and take a bite.
Cake.
They got it right. It's the birthday cake one. What do you think? Is it good?
Yes.
Yeah. I have this one so much.
Is it good?
Oh.
Guys, Oreo 2. Go ahead and take a bite.
Chocolate
thins. So what'd you think of it?
But I can't.
Which one's better?
I give it a 1.
You don't really like the flavor?
This is on 1.
That's better?
Really like
okay. Guys, Oreo 3 is in front of you.
Regular.
Nope.
Mm-hmm.
Nope. Mm-hmm. Chew.
Golden?
Nope.
Vanilla?
Nope.
Cinnamon!
Skyler got it. It's cinnamon bun. Cinnamon bun. See?
I forgot what it was called.
Cinnamon bun.
I forgot what it was called.
Do you like it? Is it good? So-so? Does it taste like a cinnamon bun or not really?
It does.
Yeah? Cool. So 4 is in front of you.
Lemon.
You saw!
I did it!
You guessed it before you even had a second to taste it.
I know this
cheater.
I know this so well.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Oreo number 5 is in front of you.
Mint!
It was thin. There's only 2 thin ones. That's why I guessed it.
What do you think?
Nom 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 nom.
What?
Is the Oreo on a thing?
Alright, Oreo number whatever is all in front of you. What happened, Sky?
So much peanut butter.
She doesn't like peanut butter.
Guys, it's in front of you.
6.
It's the last one.
No, it's not.
No,
it's a surprise one. I have a surprise one, and you don't know what it is. No peeking, no peeking, no peeking, no peeking.
Dare me. Dare me. Lemon and red velvet.
That's an interesting combo.
They're very good.
So, which one's your favorite so far?
Mint.
What's yours, Skyler? Yours was the mint? Wow. Okay, blindfolds on for the surprise mystery Oreo. Mystery Oreo is in front of you.
Red velvet.
Nope.
Pumpkin?
It's pumpkin.
It's the color of pumpkin.
No, it's regular and it's food color.
Yeah! Ding, 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 ding! It's a regular Oreo, just colored orange.
You know what I think.
How would you rate this challenge?
A million!
Would you want to do it again with other flavors?
Definitely.
I rate it a 110,000.
Wow.
Thumbs up, leave a like, subscribe, and see you next time. Bye!